There's a swing and a ground ball by Springer that knocks down Moore, but it sticks in the glove, and he gets up and throws to first for the out. Self-defense from Matt Moore, and he still made the play. That was flat-out dangerous.
The bullet back to the mound, and he got the glove up and made the play and fell down onto his back and then scuffled and scampered back to get up.